The right lobe is econormal and has small moderately hypokagenic lesions and a larger nodule. There is a moderately hypokagenic nodule in the right side of the isthmus. The lesion presents cystic areas and has non-specific granulations.